This day and age, I think it's very, very unlikely something like that would happen.
That's why, like,
Not.
sometimes when I'm out alone, like, I just get nervous, you know? Well, not all the time, I don't get nervous, like, I'm not freaking out, you know? But I just always think about, like, oh, what would happen if I became one of those people that, like, disappeared, you know?
I'll tell you one thing for sure. If you disappear, you'll have people find you. I would think that if
Are you
someone
fucking
is.
serious? Okay, sorry. Sorry. It's
It's
Bubba.
okay. It is Bubba. What the fuck? I just. I realized that just now. I don't know.
So
This
glad I didn't
sounds
drop
like
his
an.
power. He left
This
me
sounds
already.
like an interesting conversation. It's. And I want 100% focus, because this is gonna be some real shit.
Oh yeah.
Because these are real things. Like, there are people out there
Yeah.
that would actually do some shit.
Like everywhere, and like you don't know who. Like they don't look like a specific person, you know? It could be
Anyways.
anybody.
Damn, that was close.
Glad that when he was after me that I didn't drop the pallet, because I made it think I, him think I was going to, but I didn't, so he chainsawed through it and slowed himself down, and then he left me after that. I'm back on the gen in the cornfield.
Damn. Okay, David. Take a hit, man.
Trying to use a chainsaw all the time. He has Franklin's. Whoever's on that totem, he's probably gonna stop. stop. No, he's not. See, I don't think. Oh, no, no. I dead hearted through a ballet and then I hit him with it. That felt good.
Scoops a boy working.
He left me. Yes, I definitely scoops a boy. I think I saw you somewhere over here.
Steven.
Hi. He's on the ridge looking. Okay, he fell off. I don't think he has a 3-gen situation. No, he doesn't, because there's a gen behind you, and then there's a gen behind me. And they're pretty far. I don't know where the third one is. Trying to catch someone slipping over me. Oh, David is here.
Okay.
Oh.